So we need 8 more leather, yep. And I can make you the harness.
So welcome back to Conan Exiles. So I'm back on again with Obadiah and Kat, and I've been off, they've made the new army. So I do have a couple of PCs, so I don't look like a peasant as much.
Peasant.
I still look like a peasant, I've still got a skirt on.
Yeah.
And we've now got a spear, or a pike, is it, whatever. What does the right button do then?
I just need one more piece of leather for this skirt.
So what we're going to do is, we're going to go up to a new base location, which I believe you pair have been heavily building on the stuff I made earlier.
Hell yeah.
Yep.
So we'll see what the new base likes. We're going to jump off, then we'll come right back as soon as we get up to the base, or maybe the journey up to the base, depending. Right, so I'm going to be right back. So guys, so I'm back. We've made it to our base. And what we have built a very, very huge base, and it is still under construction at the moment. So I'll take you in. I think we built far too big for what we need. Just wipe my feet on the rug. There you go. So we've got this huge, huge area. I don't know why we've made it so big. And this this balcony system we've made, just so we can see off a good view of all the river, the city, and a view down the river. I don't know how far this goes round. I'm going to end up, oh wow, didn't realise we built so big. So, and if you're enjoying this video, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe, and any comments you want to feel. So there was a camp near us, which I feel has disappeared for some reason, unless I'm in the wrong spot. So let's just get back to the base. Cave over there. Yeah, I think we might need to put a railing or something up, if there is a railing in the game. So this huge area in this. We've already been collecting trophies. To a second level, which I don't know why we need all this space, but apparently we do. And then it appears we are building even higher. But this is a huge, huge area. I think it's because we're going to house a lot of thralls. Well, that's the intention anyway. Hopefully cover that in the next video, more taming, because I think we're going to have this area with our wheels of pain in. Because I'm going to fence this area off. In fact, I knew I'd got some of them on me. Yes, I've also got now some of the newer armour as well. And notice one thing of it, if you hold your right mouse button, in fact that's not the best place to do it really. Do it this way. So if you hold your right mouse button, then click left, he does a little charge. And he does something right where I believe it's like a twist, does bleed damage, but we haven't really tested it. So I'm going to jump off. Probably make this little area, because I don't want the thralls falling off. How close can we clip in? Not clip in, or... Can we... Oh, it's not the best angle. There we go. Yeah, I don't want my thralls falling down the bank. So I'm really enjoying this game so far. I will be returning back to Ark as well. But just for the moment, we're just going to keep... While this game's still new and fresh, and it's getting patched every day, we are going to be enjoying because we're really enjoying it. We're all going to just keep playing it for the moment. Like I said, we've got a small server open. And I think that's a cat there killing everything in sight. Now there is, I think we're running up to about between 10 and 15 people on the server. So the server's nearly full. And it's playing not too bad. We haven't encountered anyone griefing or anything at the moment. And it's all been slightly relaxed. I think everyone's as busy as we are at the minute, grinding away, getting as many materials as we can, trying to level up and learn the tiers. So yeah, but I think we need to find a dancer to get rid of the corruption, because obviously I've got the corruption on me health and stamina, same as Obadiah's got the corruption. Cat hasn't yet, because we haven't taken her into a cave yet. I think she's busy hunting, she's been killing rhinos and all sorts. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump off, finish this area, hopefully then start making a furnace, start getting the thrall pits up here, finish this fence foundation. So I'm going to jump off and then be right back. So I'm back. I've finally come up to the new base area, which I have done. I've been placing all the fences. I've just nipped back to the old base where I've crafted with what resources we had. Some of the craft stations we're gonna need. So what I did here was, when I left you last time, I was just putting them down. So I've placed a couple of fence foundations here, just to keep the thralls and whatever from running off if we leave a few down here, and just basically stopped us from falling off as well. To be fair, I think what I'm gonna do now. So, I'm on my own today. I think we should have the crafting station somewhere here. Oh, here. I don't know, but either way, I'm going to start laying them down, because what I've got on me is the furnace, the blacksmith's bench, carpenter's bench, and an armourer's bench. So place on that one there. There we go. See that. I think if we're going to come in with all the resources from there, in fact, I should just put them in and they're kind of hidden a little bit by the mountain. So, I'm going to put the overlapping. Don't forget, if you're enjoying this video, if you could smash that like button, I'd really appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe as well. The server is becoming full, but I will leave a link in for the server. I think what we're going to do is probably up the limit, to be fair. Now the blacksmith, I think if we can get it to kind of sit next to the furnace, right that way. Oh, here. That's overlapping. It's so nice if it just fit. What about the carpenter's bench? Aha, let's get this laid down, because that doesn't need to be with that one so much. The armory, if that can go right now, if we can get the what have I got left to place down? Just a blacksmith's bench. Might just have to tuck this here. Maybe put a couple of storage boxes in this little bit we can't really use. See, now it's allowing me to clip that there. There we go. So, should we get some? I don't think there's any more iron and wood here. What did I leave here? No, I didn't leave anything of any great value. Let's go get some iron. And we can at least start getting some smelted here, because I want to make... I want to make the lesser Wheel of Pain, or the other Wheel of Pain. I think there is a greater Wheel of Pain. I think there is. No spiders around. Here we go, that's better. Ironstone, got a bit of normal stone in there. What I'm thinking about doing is trying to go and get some of the... if I can get another lesser Wheel of Pain made, even if I get the lesser wheel made, I'm thinking what I might do is go in search of some thralls, bring them back, seeing as we've got the new base in the little bunny, and start actually getting some of them tamed up. Because I know there is other tribes on the servers, and they do have one or two archers especially. They've got archers, pikemen, they've even got tanners, kooks, they've got quite everything, so they're really, really advanced. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump right off here. I'll just get this back to base and I'll jump off. Press zero, drop all the stone. So still haven't ventured into the city, but I think I might take a little venture into some of these. I don't know yet. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. Tame some of the exiles, the thralls, whatever they're called, or just carry on with the whole building, I don't know. Let's get some wood, fire the furnace up, and then I'll get out of here. Minutes, that's not really long. Right, okay, so I'm going to jump right off now, and like I said, I will be back very, very shortly. So I'm back, and back with me is Kat. We've done a little bit of collecting. I've just died because I forgot about the fall damage, and like I said, this is going to be, I don't know whether to raise some of these up, but I was going to leave it so we can actually see out of it. I've just raised a few points. So what we're going to do is we're going to put our first, where do you reckon it should go, the first one?
Somewhere. Right in the middle.
Yeah. Or somewhere here, so we can make another one there.
Good point, yeah.
Yeah. So we're going to put down our lesser Wheel of Pain, which is going to be... And there you go. This is what we're going to use to break the people. So what we're going to do is I'm going to jump off. Hopefully we're going to go find some people, and we're going to drag them back here. And then, hopefully, start getting some more thralls. We will go pick up the pair we've got in our old base and bring them up, because we should just destroy the old base. But yeah, so I'm going to jump back off again. And hopefully, we will have some. We do need to kind of make some kind of gate here or something, or fence.
Let's go hunt some people.
I need to do the... We'll do it in a minute. Let's go crap. Make sure we've got everything here. And then we'll do it.
Okay, okay.
Right, yeah, because I'm just going to give the server a restart as well.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so I'll be right back as well. Be right back in 2 minutes. So me and Kat have come out, and we've got ourselves a couple of... They're only level one fighters, but we're going to attempt to get them back to base. Oh, P mode, that's it. So you see
I've left them behind.
Is it when you equip a weapon?
Double-handed weapon, I think.
Ah, so the pike.
Yeah, you can use a sword, but you can't use the pike.
I've got a pick.
I've got a sword, don't worry.
So we're going to attempt to get these back.
It should be easy. Just these hyenas up the hill might be the only problem.
Just going to go in first person mode again.
Yep. Yeah, too high, you know.
Yeah, I'm just going to leg it.
Oh.
Are you fighting him?
Yeah, it's too late for me.
No, he's going to come get me thingy, person.
Oh. Quick, just keep running. I'll run back towards me.
I've equipped me two-handed weapon.
I don't even know where you've gone. I'm heading up to base.
I'll call me now. Wait there. I went across the bridge like an idiot. Don't forget, if you're enjoying this video, if you could smash that like button and subscribe, that's really appreciate subscriptions. Oh.
I found more people.
Oh, is that base respawned in?
Yeah.
Oh, Cat.
Yeah.
There's someone following you now.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I know, but I've got to run that way as well.
Yeah. The bad person's following me.
They're actually floating in midair. That's freaky. Oh. It's like E.T.
Oh, don't even mention
it. Oh, no, they're behind you. Loads of them.
Yeah.
The game has just been updated, but it's suffering so much lag.
I'm going to have to fight this guy.
But it is early access, so that's... And after all, it's a survival game!
There you are. She's up the hill, this person.
Yeah. I've got no stamina.
There we go.
That's it, just leave her.
Right, let's get these two people back.
Are you with me?
Yep.
Yep. Let's drag our new tribe mates back.
They're not tribe mates. They're slaves.
We're not enslaving them. We're breaking them.
Yeah. Breaking them and turn them into slaves.
I just love it. I'm just dragging him. I'll take the furthest one.
Yep.
Press E to release. So how do you then... Do you have to drag him to the wheel of pain?
Yeah, press E on it and interact. I think yours is already in.
He's in?
Yeah. Oh, wait, maybe not. Where has it gone?
It says it's full of him already.
Yeah, it's like a glitch sort of thing. We have to put the gruel in and then turn it on.
Right, okay.
I'll get the gruel.
Yeah, I'll come up.
Yeah, we've got loads.
And for those of you who don't know, for gruel, it's just seeds and plant fibre in a campfire. Are you going to get quite a lot of it?
Yeah, I tried to get 100, but... I mean 200, but it's too heavy.
Well, have you just grabbed 100?
150.
Right, I'll grab 150 as well.
I'm not sure how much they need. I think it's quite a lot.
There we go. Yeah, so this is the problem with the glitch. It is only one person, but then there's one, two, three, there's six extra in there. Well, that's going to give us 3 hours 19. It only really takes about roughly an hour.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this episode here, and hopefully, when we get back next time, we shall have some.
Was all your grueling?
Yeah. I've just put it in.
It doesn't show up for me. Oh well.
Yeah, because if you just put an extra 25 in.
Yeah,
it's in there. Yeah, it's a little bit glitchy, but it's early access. So we're going to leave it here. If you have enjoyed this video today, if you could smash that like button, subscribe and comment if you want to see me do any other content in any other game. I will be going back to Ark at some point. But while this is all new and fresh, we're still exploring it and loving it. So that's me done. Thanks for watching. Game over.